My cat is climbing my window. I have every confidence that she'll walk back in. But she's afraid of going outside. But she's very curious. And she's back in. One of her favorite spots is just over my cabinet. Alright, where were we last time? I think we were on our way to Caterpillar, yeah. Oh yeah, we're almost there, I think. Ooh. Is the sun setting? Oh yeah, we just finished the puzzle. Let me just get the wires on my table fixed. God, I'm so glad I don't have to do this with any kind of setup to it because this is a mess. Have I gotten that? I don't know. Oh, we have. Right? Let me just double check. I forgot already. Oh, tea. Well, that's not a waste. Holy shit. Okay. I have never known a keyhole to have two separate pathways. Oh my god, I'm so glad I came back. I didn't know that was there the first time. I think I just completely missed it. I'm pretty sure this doesn't have anything. Yep, this is just emptiness. There's just a lot of sound and outside. Hello again, miss. There's nothing. Well, there's more teeth, which is always a good thing. Huh. That looks like it's openable. Or that looks like a door. Or a pathway. Oh, yeah. I remember now. Yeah, we already got it. That's, yeah. I guess this means I have to go back to places just to make sure I got all the teeth. So, montage. You know, it is kind of strange that these figurines of... I wish the fight music would stop. That these figurines of the bug ladies are in more luxurious positions and seem to be pretty comfortable where they are, I don't know, compared to the human ones that are crying in blood. Just a thought. And I think that is the last of them. Now, if only the music would stop. It's not going to stop, isn't it? Even if I walk away. It does make me feel kind of badass. It does kind of suit the environment, though. Bye. More death. Okay. And you're in the caterpillar. Oh, Jesus. Lots of platforming and lots of trapped. Oh god, it's not going to stop, isn't it? Oh god, I'm sorry, it's getting annoying. I need to get rid of them. I'll be right back. Where the fuck are you? Where the fuck did they go? They're all gone. What the hell? Okay, I'm going to jump. Okay, you reset me there, of course you do. It's getting really annoying. Second montage, I guess. Or no, I'll just skip. So, transition. Okay, I got all the teeth and the bottle, and I avoided the slug entirely, so I'm on my way. Alright, so. Any secret pathways I should know about? Not gonna lie, this is pretty cool. It reminds me of the section with the dodos. Okay. No, I can't jump in there. Okay. Never mind. What the hell was that for? Okay, you want me to obviously go here. Jesus Christ. In real life, I wouldn't definitely question the integrity of this. Shit. One of those things. Where are you? Yeah, I figured as much. Anything else I missed? Nope. Oh. Gotcha. Huh. Couldn't I just... No. Maybe I can. I'll give it a shot. Ah, I can. I'll just use that as a way out. Hello again, Dr. Bumby.
Lovers often exchange a lock of hair to symbolize their vows. The human heart is opened by a vast assortment of keys.
Ah. Going pretty literal, aren't we, Dr. Bumby? So is this to imply that basically he stole our keys? The keys, as cringy as it is, to our heart. But maybe just to our memories.
It's not enough that they abuse and murder us. They let their spawn feed on our rotting corpses.
Is that you? Hi. Okay. Was I supposed to? Which way? Okay, and then what? Oh, okay. Nice. I barely made it. Nice. That wasn't walking, by the way, I was just pressing forward, very... I saw Patrick Green, and there is a chipmunk. Of course. Son of a... And they're fast. Nice. I'm not the only one that can fly, technically. Nice. That was a good fight. One rose lost. Oh god. I have no idea how my mom managed her entire life being a single daughter. But I guess this is the closest it'll be. As an orphan, now, I wonder how orphans do it. Have been doing it for their entire lives. Okay, my context is, I had some things to pay and buy for... the house. One more memory left, one more snout, one more room, and three more bottles. Very nice. Your noble work on behalf of the previous elders offers us hope, but your journey is far to go. You are out of choices, Alice. You must not fail. Yeah, I already got that. I guess there's nothing, there's more secrets, so... let's be grateful for 10 roses. No. Okay.
You there, come close. I can recite Red Riding Hood backward. I know my multiplication tables, 2 elevens. I have intelligence.
Really? Persuade me. To remove the obstruction, wake the frog and empty his belly.
Wake that? What about its tongue?
Mm-hmm.
And the prospect of warts? Ooh. Anyway, how do you know?
I imagined how it was done while I was sleeping.
Uh-huh. So you mean you dreamed? Alright. Hi, everybody. Oh my god. Okay, let's gain the higher ground first. That's great, that's great, that's good. There's something overarching about it. Didn't do that, come on. Ah, oh, there it is. How do I get up there? Oh, I'm going by here. I'm dead. Right. Where's your fucking baby head? Thank you. don't think I could make it here by water. There is a rose here. This is overpowered. What the heck? Okay, never mind. And I didn't have to lose a single. Well, I lost several.
Perhaps if I rang that gong, he'll wake up.
And my alarm is wait. Okay, hold on, I'll be back. They mentioned that it's 11 a.m. Okay, hold on, I'll just get to the next checkpoint and I'll be right back after that. Okay? Okay. Okay, get all my precious roses back. Thank you very much. 456. Not bad, not bad. Any secrets I missed? I don't think so. What's in you? I guess something that hindered Mr. Frog. And you? Hi. Okay, what do I do? That's not working. Okay, what do I do? Is there anything here? Oh my god. I didn't think there would be. Oh. The actual path. But first. It's two more, I think. If this is the last part, that I might have missed the last two bottles. Hopefully not. Whoa. Okay. Hi. It's nice to meet you. Look at him. Whoa, we didn't even see the faces. Anyway, you want me to go back out? Oh, I saw the keyhole. How about you? You're going to be stuck there. Yeah, death was over there. Oh, I'm going to go here. God. More death. Ooh, a bottle. No clues. And ooh, very nice, very nice, very nice. Oh, another one of you. Hello, miss. I'm not sure how to feel about the prospect of if you're a bug lady, you don't suffer as much. That one has death. More death. Well, no specific death. Come on, baby. Just one more. Also, I'm sorry for the chewing noises. Found a good enough checkpoint. I was hoping we would find the next part of the ruin this soon. And now that I'm here, I'm going to save here and come back later. Okay? BRB. No, transition. Alrighty, let's go. Oh. Oh. This is a ruin. Just out of curiosity. Everything in ruins. Please. Ooh. That was nothing. Ooh, I like how ambient. Well, I like the ambient music in the background, but I also like the ambient waves. Hold on, let me see what's in here. All the charred houses in the back. There was something up there. Okay, I can't look at any secrets. Nothing? Oh, I'm stuck. Was I supposed to just go here? This was the path forward. And nice. What's in here? Nothing. Please, give me a boost. Give me a boost. Oh, I didn't think that would work. Boost, please. Nice. Boom. Yep. And up. Yep. Okay. Black cloud. Oh, Jesus Christ. What does that do? Is it just a body? Oh.
You're correct, miss.
Clapping what? Nice. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 roses. A dozen roses. Nice. Very cool. Compared to the really hard battle room, all of this is just smooth sailing. Anyway, I am very confident that we're almost done with chapter 3. 1, 1, 1. Yeah. Okay. Alright, whatever the enemy is, show yourself. Ah, you. Fucking hell. Those arrows pack a punch. Very nice, very nice. Anything? Nothing. Alright, down we go, I guess. Ooh, a candle. Okay. Knock, knock. Okay. Ominous. Say so. You want me to go there? Caterpillar, sure, sure. There's more platforming. Oh, I heard that. And up here. Where is it? I heard something. I know I heard something earlier. Like a why isn't that the dead? Is that a cricket? More death. Got it. Nothing. Okay. Yeah. What is that? I hear rattling. Oh, I see it. To the left, got it. But who's the enemy? Like this. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. Get rid of the flying ones first. I thought that'd go better. What is it with the rattling? Oh, Jesus Christ. What now? Where am I going? Oh, to another book lady. Oh, it's the last memory.
Regrettably, the creature has to die for its image to be properly captured. The subjects of art often suffer.
Oof. Being forced in this position, miss, or can't I jump through there? I guess not. Oh, nice tattoo. I guess. Let's work a shop. Okay. I guess that's it. Hopefully this will be the last part. To the land of the... Maybe for the last time.
Arrested seeker on private business arrived in the misery-infested land. She, despite ignorance, uncertainty, and unhappiness in her own life, could not endure to see them suffering. She began to fight against the savage murderers, abusers, and defilers without quite knowing why or for whose sake she truly fought, or how the struggle would end.
That is Caterpillar, right? Well, we could just go directly to the fish. I made myself moonwalk. Ah. Happy from the game. Okay. Alright. Simple enough. I say as it becomes dreadfully harder. Okay. Fuck. I thought there would be another platform. Okay. go up top. And let's go down. Did I miss something? Hold on. I think I missed. No. What's in here? This. Oh my god. Yeah, this is what I get. Okay. And here we are. And here we are. Here we go. What's gonna happen? Please don't happen. Okay. I would be so pissed if I started at the very beginning again. Oh. Fuck. I'm an idiot. Okay. What if I just don't move? Okay. Okay. Right, I just... Okay. There was something there that I completely missed. Which is sad, but at least we're here. Okay, checkpoint. I hope that's the last one. Ah, okay, I had a feeling. Are we here yet? Is it just me or do the textures look funny? Yeah. Oh, are we at the top? Oh my god, we're near. We're almost there. Caterpillar, yeah. Please don't give me help. Don't give me help. Why is it so gray? It almost feels like it's drawn out. I mean, look at that tower compared to all the surroundings. Why would you give me a path there? Fuck. Secrets. Secrets. No, I'm an idiot. This was the way down. Oh my god, it almost pushed me down. Okay. There has to be something here. No. What about you? Okay. I can't hear a single footstep. Nice. Spicy horse. Very nice. What else? Is that all we have for me? Also, I realized that the Xbox version of this has achievos. But... that's the category, that kind of thing. But here in the PC version, the achievements are non-existent.
This way to find a simulacrum.
If I had the time, I'd detail how often you prefer dealing with illusions rather than the real thing. Mm-hmm. Problems you refuse to deal with don't exist. You deny reality.
That's not right. I know what's real.
No, then you allow others to tell you what isn't real. Now, come inside.
I allow others to tell me what isn't real. Oh, I get it.
My memories are shattered. This wicked train has ruined nearly all I can recall. and Wonderland will perish completely as I lose my mind. So much has changed.
She was actually walking. I wasn't doing that. I was just walking forward and she was walking on her own. Oh man. The walk cycle is pretty cool. I can only do this. I like I'm pressing. Can you hear my mouse? I can hear my keyboard. Wheels are turning. Higher.
How can she stem this growing corruption or assist my search? What does she know that I don't?
She is someone you once knew and loved. Time changes us all.
Not all change is good.
Remember that when you find the Queen.
Mm-hmm. In the last game, in the first game, the Queen had Ross's face. I think, but it was a complete monster. And now we're back in the real world.
Get away from me, you cunt!
Oi, you there. That's enough of that. Coming a regular, this Nick Ellis. We'll see this time, Fred.
Howling outside the old lady, muttering about a murder in Threadneedle Street, cursing insects on the National Railroad. Had to bring her in, didn't I?
Chut, menace to herself. But no danger to have her, surely. She don't belong in jail.
Too true, but where then does she belong?
Let's walk her out, Fred. Send her back to Dr. Bambi. He raised holy hell last time I kept her overnight.
Oh, what happened?
Same night Jack splattered at the waste of mother's love was nabbed for gutting that heavy outside a mermaid. Yeah, I was taking Alice down and we meet two coppers walking Jack to the cells. He's mad in the usual way, never wrong bloke nonsense when he sees Alice. That's a bitch what done it, he yells. She screams, you miserable cur. You leech, you maggot, living off another's labour, etc., etc. I'm admiring her line of inquiry, but suddenly she hits her head or something and faints. Couldn't send her home, could I? And Dr. Bumby pitched a fit. Said he'd have me jobbing me arse on a plate. Told him he could have the former. Leave the latter alone, thank you very much. Good night, Alice. You know the way out.
Did he just make a gay joke? But we ended up in jail. Jesus Christ. That's how far the disease Mrs. Adrian went. Anyway, I have a shadow. I can't go in. Can I go in? No. Hey. So, this is jail. It doesn't seem that bad. Hello.
Make them up. Charges.
This is my day off.
What's she done this time? Indecent exposure. Cockfighting. Abusive language. Sign out if you can.
Don't mind me. Did you two get into a spat or something? Ooh, that's a different model. Hold on. Hey. Okay. 6 feet. Hello. Hi. What's in here? Do they know me so well that they just let me walk? Got anything to say? Nope. Thanks for letting me stay in, boys. Oh. Thanks, I guess. Whoa, it's so bright. Jesus Christ. What the hell is happening? I can't move. What the fuck? Why is it like this? Oh, I hate this angle. Hi. What's going on? What are those faces? Why is reality fusing in with we're already heading into the Red Queen's territory? Oh Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Further down the rabbit hole, I guess. Well, nothing about Gale is as good as living it. Why are we still in my normal clothes? Okay. Jesus Christ. Ooh, cart. Hearts. Lots of Ace of Hearts. Oh no. This is lots of platforming. Oh dear God. Chapter 4. Great, that's awesome. I guess I'm going to leave this here. 11 snouts, 17 memories for room seating. A minister herself, but no danger to others, surely. She don't belong in jail. Send her back to Dr. Bumby, the prison guard. So, I'm going to leave that here. I'm glad that we finally finished chapter 3. Moving on to 4. How are we doing? We're already 58% done. Oh my God. Alright. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.